The Senate is expected to vote on this today. In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error. The FBI would be investigating the matter.
Hey, Doc? Doc? Hello, anybody home? Einstein, come here, boy. What's going on? Oh, God.
In the morning?
Yeah.
Doc, what's going on? Where have you been all week?
Morgan.
Where's Einstein? Is he with you?
Yeah, he's right here.
You know, Doc, you left your equipment on all week.
My equipment? That reminds me, Marty, you better not hook up to the amplifier. There's a slight possibility of overload.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. I'll see you tonight. Don't forget now, 1:15 a.m., Twin Pines Mall.
Right.